Alright, some boxes, used to wear these when I was 7. But right here is the good stuff, people. Yeah. Alright guys, it's time to get my pump on. Let's stand on train like this. Let's stand on train like this. Of Infinity War, go back. I watched this a couple years back, but this is Avengers Assemble vs Mightiest Heroes. It's a different take on how Thanos gets defeated.
As we open up on the front page, I thought it would be really fun if I did like a Han Solo and Chewie themed cover. I chose to do Chewie as my puppy instead of, you know, actual Chewbacca.
Thank you. as Lady Dust. Man, she's so talented. Oh, yeah. Roll that doggy cookie dough out real nice-like. Oh, this is like Food Network status. And then they use little cookie cutters and make the perfect little cookie bones. They're so cute. And they cook those bad boys in the oven until they're nice and golden brown. Man, now I'm regretting not tasting them. Look how good they look. Mmm, it's a little granola bar.
Hey, what's up, guys? I just dropped a new YouTube video. It is a workout slash day in the life, and I took way too much pre-workout and lost my mind at the gym. So if you would like to see me crawling on the walls and rolling around on the floor in pain, check it out, guys. It was fun.
So my entire body right now is currently getting infrared radiation and red light therapy, which is amazing for flushing out all the toxins, getting blood flow in the body, and it feels amazing. And I look like Darth Vader. This is great.
Edited my video. Oh, it took ages. I'll be putting it up on Facebook and YouTube, and I'll pop the SoundCloud link in my bio. Peace.
I'm gonna grow out my sneaky little mustache. I am plugging my song again. This is Far From Home. Videos on YouTube and links in my bio. And those are my toes.
Man, is it possible to grow out your own freaking songs? My mum gets me. I love my mum so much, and she was a little actress in my video. It's really nice to have her in there.
I'm so lost and confused. Feels like I'm holding my breath every day.